I've spent my most zestful life in such an environment where various posters of movies have ignited me to grasp the pathway of painting. As per my rekindled memory, I was really enlightened somewhere by capturing an astounding image of Lord Durga painted by Sri Vikas Bhattacharya with an unimaginable dimension that had an exciting thrill for me to incept myself as painter. I'm Biplav Roy, I'm visual artist. Though my real invasion says that lucky fellows to have the same passion and profession, but I did not turn the same in my profession due to some unavoidable difficulties. I am designated as an assistant commissioner right now, but to be very honest, painting has snatched my mute attention towards an unequivocal destiny day by day. My prime focus is portrait.
Today, I have the honor to be a part of an initiative titled as Paint the Epic, organized by Creative Calling, partnered by Cal Calling TV and My City Calling. I can remember once our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi said a formula, IT plus IT equal to IT. Here, IT plus IT means Indian talent plus information technology equals to IT means India tomorrow. Yes, it is proved to be true to the essence, and it has been proved by the participants of Paint the Epic. This is not just an art competition. It's a motto to inculcate our heritage, our origin and culture, to propagate the stories of our religious superheroes like Rama, Krishna, Arjuna and many more among the hearts of next generation who are now totally embroiled with cybernet. I have been entrusted a tough job to select the best among the best, because all participants are highly talented in their age and time. All are highly appreciable. But still I have to do this toughest job and do this to the best of my knowledge and experience. All participants are just fabulous and mind-blowing. Best of all and congratulations to the all. Today, I have the honor to be a part of an initiative titled as Paint the Epic, organized by Creative Calling, partnered by Cal Calling TV and My City Calling.